The world is at its breaking point, and the ever-impeding horrors of climate change is now, more than ever, becoming a problem that will change the future of our generation. In just a few decades, the sea level will rise to an unimaginable point. Droughts will plague nations and cause the tumble downfall of agricultural institutions, and thus affect the production of food and the livelihood of people. It will then be too late to change anything about our future. Even now, in the present, poor children of Malaysia are vulnerable to waterborne diseases due to floods. It's going to put such a big pause on people's education. We need media coverage and national attention. And why this won't happen on site opposition is because students won't have the opportunity to gain national or even international traction on their own. Our goal here, ladies and gentlemen, is for the climate change movement to actually push for change in laws and legislations that can reduce climate change.